remembered as one of our greatest presidents. Abraham Lincoln's nickname was Honest Abe. He helped us be free. He was a lawyer and a president. He was born in 1809 until 1865. He fought in the Civil War.
Why is Abraham Lincoln remembered as one of our greatest presidents? Abraham Lincoln was known as one of our greatest presidents because he stopped the Civil War and slavery. It was terrible. Abraham Lincoln was born near Hodgeville, Kentucky. His nickname was Honest Abe. He was the 16th president.